Hello everyone. I would like to introduce more on template and package data. So this video will introduce about clever form or fantastic form data entry on ABNFO 7.2 or intelligent on the form. So the first content is talking about template. So there are four templates. One is field template, second is page template, the third is form template, and the fourth is project template. So let's start. Try to open the project. Here. Okay, so we have the form. So I would like to create, I want to create a field template. So the field template, it means we need to select the field here and right click. Oh, sorry. Okay, you can select here, right click, save selection as a template. Symptom, sorry. Symptom one, click OK. So I can get one is symptom one here. It is my template. We call field template. If you want to see the file of the template, you can right click on it and open containing folder. Here is symptom. You can copy the file, send to your friend, and your friend don't need to create a field one by one. Your friend can import it. Let's see, and I can delete this page here, page number five. You can drag and drop field symptom. So it will create for you for the symptom field here. So you no need to create one by one. Another one talking about page template. If you want to save a whole page as a template, example like page number one, you can right click on the page, save page as template. You can say page one template. So see the page. You can have page one template here. If you want to use, you can drag here and create one more page and then place the page into the new page. Okay, here we can get the old field in the new page. So it is very fast to create the form design. No need to create one by one. You see? And another one we are talking about form template. Here is the form template. I'm right click, save form as template, say form survey, click OK. It's already exists, survey 1, 2, 3, 4. So all the form in your project were saved as a form template. If I have a new, or it's okay, you can use also in this project also. Form, this one, I'm drag here. They will create form survey 2.2, okay. Now the form. So the form survey 2 and form survey 2.2 is the same, because every form in the form survey 2 will save as a form template. So you can use the same format, the same field into another project. You just import it. It's enough. It is in the same machine, so the template will appear here because in the same machine. But in different machine, you can import it by press on file menu, get template. Here, you can choose to import template to your project. Choose the file here and open. But this is in the same machine, so when I'm save, it store here and I can use it. Okay, I can delete one. And another one talking about project template. For the project template, so you can save here, right click, save project as template. Project 1 and save. So you can get the project 1 here. So if you want to see the location in, it is stored in the project 1 HTML here. So it will store in the location of AP-info7 template and project. So if you want to use the project template, you can create new and you create the project first. New project. Project 1, 2, 3. Form you just play. Form 1 and click OK. You create the project first and then you can import the project here in here, or if different computer you can import file get template, but if the same computer you can use the project here, drag and drop Salmonella 2.2.2. Okay, you can get everything is the same format from the first project Salmonella survey. Okay, it is talking about template. So the template is very easy for someone and very fast to make a data entry form, data entry design. No need to create the field one by one. We just import everything that we have. So next, we are talking about packages. What is packages? Packages is very important for the data entry person. That it's very fast for data entry because we can share to everyone to entry data at the same time, and we can combine at the end of the data entry together. Example, like you have one project and you have 200 records need to enter into your database. So you can share the form to your friend, 2 or 3 friends, and you will divide the data for data entry. And after finish, we can collect it, combine it in together for one file. So let's start. I have a form. Example, I try to open my example, example 1, example 2, example 2. The form is the same. And try, okay, I want to change this because it's wrong. Enter data. Try to input two records. Okay, try to input the data. Gender. Okay, just example data. First the case here, yes, I come recover symptom. Okay, new record. Record number 2. British male. Just example, he's not ill, so I have to record, just only to record. And another one, I am open the new project here. I need to change this the same. Sorry, the font error. Data entry. In this database, I input two records the same. Yes, I come better. Okay, new record. Cambodian female 34. December. Ill, just recover. Okay. Why five record? record file. One, two, it is some problem. Can I change something? Why? It's error. Okay, sorry, I will check. I will check. Sorry, a moment. It is only one. Okay, I will delete it. Again. Can I open the old one? Three record. Tira pra. It is wrong. I input two record again. Sorry. Let's try again. Open. Okay, this one first. Would like to see. Okay, zero report here. Dara, wait a moment, British gender man. Again, sorry. Yes. Recover. Symptom and record. Okay, one more. Female. to close it. Yeah. One more. Open the project. Sample tool here. Enter data. Should be 0. Okay. Jiva Chon Cambodian female. Yes, I come recover symptom she got. Okay, new record number 2. Chai Heng Cambodian female 34. July. Okay. Okay. Yes. I come waiter. Okay. So I have 2 records of each database. So I want to create a package to combine the data together. So click on the file package for transport here. Okay, browse desktop. I will put the file into the desktop. Package name test, password confirm password. Okay, package it. So okay, complete on the desktop. You will see here test. So I will open the new the old database and import it here. So let's see, I have only 2 records in this database, and I will import 2 more records from another database. File, import data, import from data package, and I will choose my file test from the desktop. Click on the desktop test. Remember, the extension of the file package is .edp7. Open it and don't forget the password. Click import, close. So the data will change into 4 record. See, but if I'm change data from the old database and import again, so what happened? Close and enter data, open the project here, sample 2. I will change something from sample 2, example like the record number 2, Chai Hay. I'm change 8 to 25. Okay, save and package again. So what happened with the record when I import to another database? Package desktop again, test 1 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4. package. Close. And I will open my old database. It's sample 1345. You see there are four, and I will import my package, import data from data package, and then I'm browse the file in the desktop here, test one, and open password import. So what happened with Chai Hei? You will see 1, 2, 3, 4. So the Chai Hei age will change to 25. So when you update something from the old data and you import again, so the data in the join database, this database will change followed by the user. Okay, thank you so much, and we will create more video related with Chai code. So thank you for your attention. Thank you for your expensive time to watch our video. Okay. So the field template, it means we need to select the field here and right click. Oh, sorry. You can select here, right click, save selection as a template. Symptom, sorry. Symptom 1, click OK. So I can get one is symptom, one is field template, second is page template, the third is form template, and the fourth is project template. So let's start. Try to open the project here. Okay, so we have this form. So I would like to create, I want to create a field template. Number 5, page number 5, you can drag and drop field symptom. So it will create for you for the symptom field here. So you no need to create one by one. Another one talking about page template. If you want to save a whole page as a template, example like page number 1, you can right click on the page, save page as template. Hello everyone. I would like to introduce more on template and package data. So this video will introduce about clever form or fantastic form data entry on AP-Info 7.2 or intelligent on the form. So the first content is talking about template. So there are four templates. One here, it is my template, we call field template. If you want to see the file of the template, you can right click on it and open containing folder. Here it is symptom. You can copy the file, send to your friend, and your friend don't need to create a field one by one. Your friend can import it. Let's see. And I can delete this page.